I cursed the fair, so please be kind.
I'm patron of a charity called Hopes and Dreams, and the aim of Hopes and Dreams is to support the families and the suffering children. It's a children's charity who are suffering from any range of illness and disease, a lot of them terminal.
He might stop it from the start, yeah, it's over, no more broken heart.
Hands together.
After you've gone and left me crying, after you've gone, there's no denying, you'll feel blue, you're gonna feel bad, you're gonna miss the best spoiler you ever had.
At the end of each song, they applauded, you know, but I tried to warm them up and I said, you know what you look like? And they're like, us. I said, you look like a firing squad. And I thought, maybe I shouldn't have said that. Did I not say that? Anyway, they sort of politely laughed. But you know what happened at the end of the show? They didn't boo me off. We had the three encores and they were the most marvellous audience, weren't they, guys? Absolutely fantastic. So I'm just telling you now, three encores. You're not going to let the Germans beat us, are you? I have our way. We're going to stay at to the heart, taking